What up, people? Dang, I can't even craft. I'm still hurt. There we go. And I got all my guns back. My cat got lost in the snow once.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Oh man.
Shit.
How many? Two, five?
Where is she? One way or another, you've got to tell me.
Gotcha. Come on. Where'd they go? I know there's more of them. Told you, they're right here. Look at that dude. Look at this dude.
Keep running!
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
mouth.
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off.
Get him still.
Shit.
Bam. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh man.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait, mother!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
God, she's killing everybody. Do you have the knife? Oh, it's better than nothing. Nice.
Shit. Oh my god. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Oh.
Where you going, Ellie? This is my town.
I need a gun. Okay. I can do this.
We heard gunshots.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. Find that girl.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
Cross the line of shot. I've been saying this for months. We just don't give enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected. Let's clean this mess up, and we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote.
You see her?
She's not over here.
Freak. Huh? I hit the wall.
Is that you, little girl?
Oh!
I didn't mean to throw it at the wall. I got a gun.
I got nothing over this way.
Me either. Keep looking.
Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me.
I'll clear over here.
Surprise!
Here she is!
You fucking pay for this, kid! Is he coming down here? Yep.
Bad move.
That bell is annoying. I'm just going. Door. That's arcade. Bro, there's people here. Y'all suck.
Where are they? It's so damn cold.
That's a gate. David,
easy to track. How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I have to come get these keys.
Oh, man.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard.
I gotta get those keys.
Those plates. Okay, I gotta avoid the plates. And I gotta get behind them to grab these keys, I think. Or I could just stab them.
Ah, the art of distraction. So what is it?
See those plates? I can't step on those.
Had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that we won't waste any part of it.
Ah, you fuck.
That's what she ate. Go left. Go left.
You know, I really wish you hadn't killed James. He's a good kid. He's just doing his job. Like all those people you killed.
Bah! You suck.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
I'm fast. Fastest. Ah! Wait a minute. Bruh, leave me alone. No way he knows where I'm at. No way. I was about to say.
You keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now.
I gotta watch out for these plates.
Promise to be quick. Promise.
Do not turn around. He's gonna turn around. Ah! Aha.
I
Third time's a charm. Where is he at? Oh, this guy. He thinks he's slick. I know you are. Kinda scared. I think he's behind those boxes. He's definitely behind those boxes. Ah. Come on, what's he gonna do? Brian, look at him. I don't want him to go to the right side. I see both ways.
Oh no.
Ah! God dang it. Silver Lake. Oh, he hears the bell too, so he's close. It's like, I still hear that annoying bell. Okay, people are here.
This is pointless. I can't see a thing.
Keep searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town. Guard the damn exit.
Look, the kid is dead. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next.
Excuse me.
Don't turn.
God, that bell. Quick. See if I can hit the shot.
Spread out! Silly stuff here.
£5,000. It's about to go down.
I knew you had heart.
it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Walk him. Bang.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
God.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Holy crap.
You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Oh, there's three of them.
Hurry up. Come on. Oh, man.
Four or five. Oh, my goodness.
For?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Workbench.
This looks like a good spot. This'll hold.
Oops.
Time to go to work. Now, there we go.
Something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Do I need to go that way? Oh, I got an idea. Watch this. That didn't work. I just drew them over here. Not even the right way. We're screwed. I don't know where to go. Okay. All right, all
stick
right,
with me.
Right. Go like this. You go like this. And you go like that. And then with a little bit of that. I'm dead. Okay, yeah, I wanted to die anyways, because then I was going to waste all my supplies. Where do I go?
Stay back.
Sweet, okay, I got all my stuff back. You don't go... okay. But I want to grab... I have to re-grab all that stuff. I don't know what's there. Simple, look, all we gotta do is this.
Here, let me boost you up there.
Can't right now. There's too many of them.
Jeez. But I thought I... Okay, I'm gonna let them kill me. Oh, there's no way they saw me.
Stay back.
God, I need these fat dudes to go over there. Bruh. Running out of things to throw. I may just have to kill them all. Honestly. It's looking like it. There's no way. There we go.
Get on up there and drop that crate for me.
I didn't want to kill them all because then I would have like no ammo and no nothing.
Okay.
Jesus.
Drop it and run. Cody.
Good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
The
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. There's that comics he's been reading. Foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. Look out! Ellie! You okay?
Yeah. They just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Let's see what we got. This is good.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
Oh.
get up there.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Thank you. boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where? Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Gunshot! Circle four! Oh, shit. The smuggler, he's in here!
He shot him in the helmet.
You're gonna pay for that.
He's got an automatic weapon. What kind of whoa?
Open up.
I got your back.
Jesus. Oh, this is what I want.
He's still there. He's gone.
Excuse me. I didn't know they had automatic weapons in this game.
for me, huh?
Go down the hall.
God, that's a lot of dudes. Excuse me.
Down this way. Stay alert. Thank you.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking with, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead.
Jesus. Yeah, we're just gonna kill him. They're all wearing freaking helmets. Bruh. I might be dead. What is going on?
Shit,
Watch my back.
I got him.
Is everyone dead?
Should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. Shit.
He's carrying your torpediatric. Get up here now.
Shit.
He's over here.
I'm getting you out of here, girl.
Just the girl.
I got you.
Cover the exit.
I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
You got nowhere to go. Go around to the other side!
We're okay. We're okay.
This is your last chance. Drop her. Now! I got him in my sight.
I said get back!
Y'all suck.
Hold your fire!
Hey, come on. Stop!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Thank you.
hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it. Oh.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Down there. Just a little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what...
You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
That was a really good game. I was rated 9.5 out of 10. I think the next time y'all see me will be my career in 2K23. Alright, see y'all next time. Peace.